Heavy metal group Iron Maiden is going out on tour. Okay, that might not be big news, but on this tour, the band is doing all the flying themselves. This is the world's first fully customized Boeing 757, commissioned by a rock band to carry everything from the equipment to the band members, even their crew, all on the same plane. Ed Force One is named for the band's mummy mascot, Eddie on the Tail.